The Cleveland Browns football camp held at First Energy Stadium helps kids 7 through 12 sharpen their skills by teaching them the fundamentals of football. Local high school and youth football coaches covered all the basics from passing and kicking to tackling and blocking. The three-day camp was highlighted by the arrival of the entire Browns rookie class on the last day to help impart some football wisdom on and off the field.